Dolly Parton's 9 to 5 is again this week at number 10. Out for the Swingers doing their new single It Ain't What You Dance Is The Way You Dance It soon on Countdown. Visage continue their climb, jumping three places this week to number 8 with Fade to Grey. From the number one album around Australia, Corroboree, History Never Repeats is at number 7 this week.
Deep in the night, it's all so clear. I lie awake with great ideas, lurking about in no man's land. I think at last I understand.
Dog Eat Dog continues to be picked up by radio stations across the country. Meanwhile, Ant Music is still in the national top 10. Ransom E. Olds was the man who founded the Oldsmobile, and that's how REO Speedwagon got their name. Lovely Sheena Easton sent many hearts fluttering on last week's Countdown. At number 4 this week, 9 to 5, Morning Train. In the Air Tonight, climbed one position to number 3 this week for Phil Collins. One of the big moves in the national top 10 this week, from number 5 to number 2, Juice Newton. Hey, that's it from Gavin Wood, and now it's back to the very electric Joylene.
Thank you so much, Gavin. And Ignatius? Ignatius, where are... Oh, leave him alone. What are you doing to that man?
I think I've performed a great service to Australian music here.
Oh, I do too.
Oh, no, don't be so nasty, Joylene.
And your patch are matching.
I beg your pardon? Now, first of all, where did you get that dress from? It is rather stunning.
I got this from the same place where you got your pants. I think that purple is definitely the colour for the season.
That's what I think of.
Your purple's in.
Now, listen, incidentally, to all the people out there that follow Jimmy and the Boys, you got on the show because you have a hit record, all right? Now, we've got that very...
Now, you heard him.
Right.
He said
right.
that. He
right.
said...
OK, now, let's. I want to ask about the number itself. Did Tim especially write it for you or what?
No, Tim actually wrote it for the ends, but... It didn't seem to work for the ends, and he gave it to his publishing company, and
right.
Jenny from Mushroom gave it to us, and seems like it was just written for
yeah,
us.
Yeah, okay, it's but when you first heard it, did you think of it then as being a single?
I did.
Yeah?
I must admit, I did.
I was jealous.
Yes. All right, and what can we look forward to for the next single?
Well, it's coming from our new album, Ian, and right. which you'll hear much more of very soon. And
which is titled, what's the album title?
Teddy Boy's Picnic. One thing I must say, though,
yes.
before we go, because they're doing all their little windies, is that in the past I've said a hell of a lot of really
nasty,
dreadful,
vindictive, horrible
things about
libelous.
You.
Libelous.
It sounds almost scripted.
And I just
want
to say that they were all true. Every single last word.
All right, well, listen, I can't do much about it. Why don't you, Joylene, would you like to do the number one record? Or someone do the number one record? We've got to go.
I will do several number one records before I die. This is the Australian national number one Roxy Music with jealous guy.
Good night, Jimmy. Good night, Joylene. Good night, Australia.
Shit.